Plymouth North versus Blue Hills Ice Hockey, 2/12/2014, 7:30 p.m. at the Armstrong Arena in Plymouth, Massachusetts. Final score in this game was Blue Hills 4 and Plymouth North 3. Let's take a look at the second period. The second period starts off with the score 1-0 Blue Hills. Thank you. At 10:09 of the second period, Plymouth's number 19, Tom Duddy, ties up the game at 1-1, and number 11, Luke Whalen, gets an assist on the goal. At 9 minutes and 19 seconds of the second period, which was only about 50 seconds after the Tom Duddy goal, number 7, Corey Moore for Blue Hills scores, and number 6, Will Forte, gets an assist. This makes the score 2-1 Blue Hills. with 5:49 left in the second period. Plymouth's number 27, Chris Lovell, slams one home from about 5 feet out. Assisting on the goal is number 21, Ryan Furtado, and number 15, Nate Fleet. This ties the game up at 2-2. Well, anyhow, about 29 seconds after the Chris Lovell goal for Plymouth, number 25, Jason Grant for Blue Hills, scores. And number 5, Robbie Scott, and number 6, Will Forte, get assists on the goal. This makes it 3-2 Blue Hills. So the second period ends with the score Blue Hills 3 and Plymouth North 2.